gotta wait 25 years.
Could use that year right now.
Burrell!
I'm here.
25 years.
Then you better get her inside.
Day. Time. You lose it, you out.
Look at this.
Where did you get that?
The guy at the bar. They were gonna kill him. He gave it to me. He timed himself out before I could stop him.
No one gives anybody 100 years.
He didn't just give me this. Give me the truth about it.
You can't let anyone see it. Hey, you know that time will get you killed.
How long have we been friends?
10 years?
Place. I finally got the time to take my mom to Greenwich.
You gave him the truth about that time, too.
Greta, I'm going out.
Loan payment received. 2 days. Thank you.
Date.
2 hours.
It's always been an hour.
Well, now it's two. Price went up.
Since when?
Since today.
My son is meeting me. He'll pay the difference.
Can't do that. Policy.
Please. It's a 2-hour walk.
15 zeros. I'm looking for all.
The last time anyone saw him alive, there was over a century on this clock.
Well, around here, they'll kill you for a week.
What was he doing in this time zone?
What I was thinking was he might have bought this on himself.
Interesting. How long have you been keeping time, Jaeger?
5 years.
Let me know what you think when you've been doing it for 50. Mm-hmm. It doesn't matter why he came here. What matters are the 100 years that came with him.
Gotta be a witness.
Trust me, no one saw anything.
What would you like us to do, sir?
What we always do, follow the time.
Hey, Ray, I'll give you 10 minutes for an hour.
When are you gonna get out of the game, Layla? You gotta be pushing 60.
Thanks for letting everyone know.
Find the right place. Pickups in this zone.
I was lost.
Please deposit 1 month.
What's a night here cost?
2 months for a standard room.
Give me a suite.
Do you need help with your bags?
No.
No.
Fast?
It's gonna have to be.
The camera doesn't show us how the body got into the room.
What do we really know?
What do we know? We know that most thefts in Dayton amount to hours or days. And this was a century. I don't see any more in circulation.
He could have capsuled the time.
You can't hide 100 years in the ghetto. They can sense when a man is a month more than he should. That time left town.
Take a week for yourself.
Thanks. You're not from around here, are you? You do everything a little too fast.
Not everything. What's that place across the street?
The casino.
Can anybody go?
Not dressed like that. Good luck.
Sir, you're right. You turn back the clock to the day of Hamilton's death, look at the time checks. Someone spent years crossing four different time zones from Dayton
to New Greenwich. Cameras picked up on his suspicious behavior. He's conscious of the surveillance. He doesn't have a bodyguard, and he runs.
But if he has time, he doesn't need to run.
Hard habit to break.
You looking for a match?
His name is Will Sellers.
No?
I remember his father.
Good evening.
I assume my time is as good as anyone's.
Indeed it is. However, there is a voluntary donation for non-members. Most give a year.
Voluntary donation for non-members.
What's your game?
Poker.
Right this way.
What's the limit?
There is none.
I believe we've had the pleasure of your company before, Mr.
Salas. Will Salas.
Philippe Weiss. You must come from time.
You could say I'm gambling my inheritance.
You don't have a garden, Mr. Salas?
I assumed I was amongst friends.
You 50 years. You must be young. When you've been 25 for 85 years like I have, and knowing only a random act of violence can take your life, you learn to appreciate what you have. And you seem to have a lot to appreciate. I call. Of course, some think what we have is unfair. The time difference between zones.
I've heard that.
But isn't this just the next logical step in our evolution? And hasn't evolution always been unfair? It's always been survival of the fittest. Raise you another 2 centuries. This is merely Darwinian capitalism. Natural selection.
Absolutely. The strong survive. And I think your hand is weak.
I call. Team figures. Well played. That was some risk.
It wasn't a risk.
No offense. I knew I was going to win. Confusing times. Is she my mother, my sister, my daughter? You're hoping she's not my wife. Things used to be simpler once. Very beautiful. Daughter. She does look a lot like my wife. Sylvia. Will Salas.
Congratulations, Mr. Salas. You've taken years off my father's life.
Which is normally what you do. Isn't that right, my darling?
We're having a party tomorrow night. Perhaps you'll give him a chance to win back some of those years.
I'd love to. Carl will tell you where I am. Good night, Mr. Salas. Sylvia, stay with your guards.
Mm. 59 years. Plus tax.
Price includes delivery.
Delivery?
To wherever you're going to display it.
Display it? Hell, I'm gonna drive it.
Yes. Display it.
Sylvia, I believe you two have already met. Nice to meet you all. I'll come find you later for our game. I look forward to it.
Having fun, Mr. Salas?
Please call me Will.
It's okay, Constantine.
Do you always have a hired hand standing right next to you?
No, I usually have two.
It doesn't make it very easy to get to know you.
I think that's the idea.
Your idea?
My father's.
I understand. You all have a lot to lose.
So do you. What do you do, Will?
I haven't quite figured that out yet.
Yes, why bother? What's the hurry?
Right. Why do today what you can do in a century?
I know one thing we can do. Dance with me. Do you really come?
About that.
I saw you. Reminds me of people that come from the ghetto. Sometimes I envy them.
You don't know anything.
Oh, no? The clock is good for no one.
The poor die and the rich don't live. We can all live forever as long as we don't do anything foolish. Doesn't that scare you? That maybe you'll never do anything foolish or courageous or anything worth a damn?
Backyard. You never go in. And I'm insane. Well, what are you waiting for?
Sylvia, come on! What happened to doing something foolish?
To what?